Greetings, friends and viewers. Welcome back to Resident Evil Revelations 2. So we only have 6, 7, 8, 9, and this one. For some reason, this one is just very low level, so I'll probably get through that relatively quickly. But enough about that. Let's move on with the 6 level stages, whatever you want to call them. Okay, so this one recommended level 51. I do have Barry, who I believe is level 49. I think it'll be enough, right? Let's see. We shall give it a shot. Yep, defeat the enemies, not a problem, let's do it. Also, apologies, I haven't been focusing on this game more than the other things I've been doing, including Blue Dragon and Dying Light. I just sort of got caught up in the moment, and you know how that shit goes, right? I'm not abandoning anything, by the way, that I'm currently working on. I've just been focusing on other things more. I'm not trying to be biased or anything, it's just the way I've been working, if that makes any sense, so apologies if it seems that way. Rest assured, I will get to everything when I can, alright? Scout's honor. Alright, so we have to defeat 32 more enemies, alright. Also, I haven't played this in quite a while, so maybe a little rusty, but hopefully not too rusty. That's all I can hope for. Yeah, I don't think I've ever been on this stage before. The bridge environment looks a little familiar, but not that much. Oh, hello. Oh god, what are these things? Case, melt away his armor, please. Oh, got him, nice. Also, I am recording during the day, so the lighting on the webcam might look a little off. Apologies again. I'm actually feeling pretty good today, all things considered, so if I can feel good, might as well record some stuff, right? Right. Otherwise, I'm just wasting time. Okay, executioner dead ahead. Go down, buddy. Slow the F down. Okay, got him. Got the key, go back upstairs. Yeah, we're gonna be covering a lot of ground this stage, I can already tell. We only took out 5 out of 34, Jesus. I mean, yeah, it's obviously gonna get harder this more we progress through this raid mode, so it makes sense. Oh, whoa, watch yourself there, buddy. Jeez, getting a little too close for comfort. Of course I'm empty, go figure. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Where'd you come from? Get back. Oh, jeez, I don't want you this close. Okay. Someone's got a barrier over there, I don't like that. Hit the box, thank you. Get much accrued, bitch. Okay, we're doing okay so far. Not too bad. Not too bad at all, actually. Probably get around him, save some ammo, right? Can I get around him? Shit. Got him! Now, do we go up? No, we go straight, I think. Yeah, I do see a key lock over there. That's fine by me. Okay, so go from here. Open sesame. Get... Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. God damn it. I don't like the fact they're hiding around corners now. Not cool. Not cool in my book. So yeah, we're only level 48, actually. So, but we're doing okay. We're doing pretty good, actually. In my honest opinion, anyway. I should get that. Go up, I guess? Sure. Oh, hello. Greet another executioner? I guess they just love spamming him in this stage, at least. Okay. You'll gotta die anyway. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Wait your turn, buddy. Wait your buddy turn. Ugh, coming in a little quicker now. I'm pretty sure the foot symbol means that they run quicker. Or I can approach you quicker. Yeah. Of course, it has to be the big hulking armor dude. What else is new, right? Nothing much, as far as I can tell. Other side of the barrier, please. Other side of the barrier. We're making good progress now. We almost got all of them. Okay, executioner's getting a little too close for comfort, though. Come on, die already, you big palooka. Of course, I'm empty again. I don't like the fact this rifle is very powerful, but only holds 4 rounds at once. But this bolt action, which interferes with the firing rate as well. Still not dead, huh? Alright. I said wait your bloody turn, dick. Alright. Got an area key, apparently. I assume that's the one to get out of here. Okay, 2 more. Okay, can you die, please? Thank you. 1 more. Where's the last enemy? Okay, so the coin is back there. I get the chest. Oh, for the car. Okay. Didn't expect that. Where's the last bastard? Not behind me. It must be in front of me. Alright. Were you just a weakling? Alright. Fine by me. Done and done, good sir. Here's the coin. Sweet. Take a sip to that. 2, 3, 4, 5. Nice. Level 49, okay. Oh, level 50, alright. Okay, I don't care about the gestures so much. I don't see the point in them, to be honest. Can I make it? Yeah, I know I need better lighting, guys. I'm sorry. I'm doing what I can with my limited budget, so to speak. You know, because money doesn't grow on trees. I've been unemployed for 3 years now. Actually, no. 4 years now. Jesus Christ. Okay, so mission 251. Reach the goal. Time limit. No responding. Alright. Let's give it a go. Let's give it a go. Alright, so how tough is this gonna be? If tough at all, I don't know. I ain't psychic. 10 minutes, alright. Subway station, sure. 30 enemies in our way. Alright, let's do our damnedest, Barry. Oh yeah, I've been through this stage as part of the daily mission. I remember you. I should be okay here, I think. Okay, I don't like the hunters, though. They're way too quick for my taste. Shit. Back, you damn beasts. Ever since I played the first game, like, the remake of the first game, these hunters have been a pain in my ass for so long now. The fact that they scurry along, it's just so irritating. Zombies can't do that, at least with the earlier games, anyway. Well, these fuckers just love to go on all fours and just slice the shit out of you. No, I never played the original Resident Evil PS1 version. It makes me wonder. Were the hunters in the original version? I imagine so, but I don't know. The main reason I never played the first game on the PS1 version, because I just had never no means of playing it, actually. I mean, yeah, I could get a PS Classic to cover it, but who wants a PS Classic at this point? Considering how much Sony fucked up that lineup. I actually had it reserved when it was first announced. After I saw 20 games and they're all shit, like, yeah. Give me my deposit back, please. Not worth it. Not worth it whatsoever. I mean, really, Sony, that could have been something decent, at least, if you tried to, like, catch up. The only reason you made it is because of the nostalgia regarding the NES and SNES classic. Then you completely fuck it up by making only 20 games that run badly, and games that nobody wanted to play either way. I mean, you had so many good classics on PS1, most of which I never even played, because I never owned a PS1. All you have to do is get good games for it that run well, and you would make a fair amount of money, but no. You completely fucked that up in every possible regard. Yeah, it doesn't pay to cash in nostalgia unless you come through with a good product, that's all I gotta say. You can't just rely on nostalgia alone. pretty much reminds me of the whole premise of the game Crash of 83. They just kept flooding the market with shovelware, thinking people would just buy it without, like, a lot of attention made to the games. And then E.T. came along and pretty much, like, pushed us over the threshold. Someone behind me? No, good. Oh, jeez. Yeah, I wasn't, like, alive at that point, so I didn't really get to experience gaming as it started rising up, like Magnavox Odyssey. What else? ColecoVision. I never had that stuff, but rest assured, if I wasn't that, I don't know. They all seem very primitive compared to what we have now, to be honest. My first system was the NES, by the way. I got late in the game, because I was not alive during its birth in 85. Yeah, I was alive at that point, but I wasn't at a point where I could actually play anything, because I was just an infant back then. You hand me a controller, I won't be able to make shit out of it, so yeah. Okay. Yeah, we're here just racing through the subway level. I didn't even get hit once. Lucky me. Okay, four enemies left? Okay. I think they appear behind me at some point too, gotta be aware of that. Three left. Two left. One left, where are you? I ain't hitting that medallion until the last one appears. Oh, of course, behind me. I was right. I was right. Got him. Cool. Punch that. Not bad. Well, you think, considering we're more than halfway done with the raid stages, it'd be a bit tougher? Kind of actually disappointing. Yes, I do understand this is the normal difficulty on the raids, but still. I will admit the hard and very hards are kicking my ass off camera, by the way. Not gonna lie. It's just insane how much damage you take. It really is. I guess I do understand that you're supposed to be higher level, and that the more higher level you are, the less damage you take, but goddamn. Okay, that's done. I got parts, right? Yes, I do. Okay, one more. Cool. Now, let's continue. We got... Okay. 52, we're fine. We are more than fine, Jim. Jim Dandy, actually. Right. So this is defeat the enemies again, huh? Oh, apparently we're in Chinatown? Actually, I don't want to be stereotypical. It could be just any Asian community. Oh god. What the fuck are these? Did we see these guys before? I think we did. They freaked me the fuck out. Reminds me of the Regenerators from RE4. To date, those remain some of the creepiest enemies I've ever felt ever faced in this franchise. That's something I don't take pride in saying, by the way. Oh god, they sound like fetuses. Newborn fetuses, not cool. I mean, granted, these guys don't have the nasally sound and they don't have the sharp teeth. Fucking hell. They are sort of regenerating, though. I don't like that. Oh, God. What the fuck is that? A tongue? Oh, geez, get back. Get the fuck back. Yeah, the regenerators are menacing. These guys are just creepy with their weird wails. In fact, they don't have teeth, either. If they catch me, would they, like, swallow me whole? Ugh. I shudder to think that. Back up. Okay, oh, we got 35 enemies here, alright. Just 30 more to go, apparently. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Calm your tits there, son. Whoa, you too. Fucking hell. Okay. I guess the whole... We just keep exploring the marketplace, for that matter, sure. Oh my god, they can appear from anywhere, I don't like that. Just don't throw any more of those creepy fetus things and I'll be okay. Stay down. That's all I ask, Capcom, that's all I ask. Oh, there's a key here, but we don't have the key in, right? That is, just grab it. Barry, that was a long extended swipe. You'd have to swipe for that long. Yeah, swipe or no swiping, am I right? Oh god, here they come again. That it separates into two and they both still attack you, oh my god. Nightmare Central. Nightmare Central. Okay, just don't peer behind me and I'm hunky-dory fine, thank you. Still no key, huh? Come on, give me that key. Still no key, huh? Alright. Who's spawning in? Where are you? Show yourselves. Come out, you bastard. Oh, jeez. Careful what you wish for. Okay. Doing okay, though. We're doing okay. Don't want to jinx myself. Gotta keep an eye on my 6-2, and it can pop in anywhere. That guy wasn't so tough. Oh god, never one? Fuck. Still no key, huh? Alright. Who's left to spawn in then? I guess all over the damn place. Got my answer. Ah, fuck, I didn't mean to swipe there. We're almost done. Like, when am I gonna get the key? 10 left. Okay, Suicide Dude, take him out quick. Thank you. Still no key, alright. Oh jeez. Back up. Explode from a distance, please, thank you. Oh god, it's never instant death fucker. Stay back. Stay the fuck back, please. Oh, now I get the key. Just 5 left, huh? Oh, whoa. Don't appear next to me like that, you dick. Here and there, crying fucker. Oh, okay. 3 left. Oh, fucking hell. Get out of here. What did I say about appearing next to me? What did I say about appearing next to me? Yeah, don't do it. Thank you. Oh, they are all gonna appear in this first area. Alright, sure. Fine by me. And we're done. Nice. Alright, punch that shit. Thank you. Yeah, we're just breezing through these level 6 levels. Great pair of words right there, fuck. Okay, so still level 51, that's fine. Yeah, and there are 3 parts. I don't care about the gestures. We don't. I was never one to grief in any manner when I play games, either just against the AI or other people. I think it's really stupid when people do that, to be honest. Really damn. One instance I could remember, I was playing like a strike in the first Destiny with some matchmade people. Of course, you know, the basic strikes, you get matchmade random people because you don't have to form your own party. Wait, what was that? 52? 52? Yeah, it's fine. Like, I don't remember which boss it was. I think it was like the guy pops out of the escape pod. After he was dead, like, some guy just started dry-humping the area where he died. I mean, come on, dude. Are you really that petty? You gotta, like, hump the area? Be a bit more mature, please. And by the way, I have never griefed anybody. Oh, fucking hell, man. I'm trying to talk to my audience here. And the few limited times I did play PvP or multiplayer or anything that were competitive against other people, I can honestly say I have never grieved anybody. I may seem like, oh, that's bullshit. Everyone grieves. No. No. When I see people do that, I just think it's immature as hell. What do you do? I don't care what circumstances may think you believe it's justified? No, you're just being an immature asshole if you do that. Really am. One way for me to describe it. That's why I never engage in that stupid activity. Plus, I don't care if someone's griefing you when you do it in response, it's not how you do things. I'm a firm believer in the saying, two wrongs don't make a right. I've always stuck with that, by the way. Wait, I could have sworn we were on the stage before, unless it was part of a daily mission, I don't know. Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck. Tendril guy is here. Tentacle guy, whatever you want to call this fucking thing. Yeah, burn, motherfucker. Hey, who's... Okay, behind me, of course. What else is new, right? Aim for that squishy spot. Who else? I heard something. Oh, behind me again, huh? Well, fuck you two. And again! Holy shit. Oh, big boy. With a wrench. Pipe wrench. Stay down. Thank... Okay. Take him out, please. Thank you. Nice. Yeah, sputter and cough all you want. I hope you suffer at your final moments. Those things gave me so much grief in the campaign. Because in this mode, I don't think they can insta-kill you, but they sure as hell can in the main story. Goddamn. Okay, skip that. Their chest, thank you. From here? Yes, indeedy. Alright. For 16 out of 25, let's keep this shit going, folks. Okay, got him. 7 left? Yeah, 7. Right, just one more area down here, I think. Okay. Who else? Any more surprises in their tentacle asshole? I hope not. Oh, no, of course, executioner. Of course. Watch it. I should use my bottles more, too. Why aren't I using my bottles, guys? Oh, what the hell? 2 executioners? Okay, that's a bit too much, don't you think? Just a bit too much. For my taste. Watch it. Throw another bottle. Okay, other things are spawning in. Gotta watch my back here. Whoa. Watch me swinging that damn thing. Where are the other enemies? I heard 2 spawns coming. Or am I hearing things? I don't think I'm hearing things, though. Last bottle. Oh, there they are. Watch it. Holy shit. That could have ended bad. Oh, God. Barry, keep your goddamn distance. Spoiling bottle, please, thank you. Okay, stay down. Almost got him. Okay, what are you? Just poison, dude? 1 left. Where's the last guy? Oh, there he is. Okay. No, wait to the party, huh? Okay, and the coin's right there. Let's get over there and punch that shit. Amen to that. Okay, so what, 1 or 2 left in this level 6 thing? Let's see. We shall see. Okay, we'll move back in, Chief. Okay, back in the menu. 2 left. 52, we're fine, as long as you're not over the recommended level. I'm pretty sure we get the medallion, right? Of course, if we exceed level 52, I might have to switch to someone else for the last stage, I don't know. Okay, I'm not sure where this is. 27 to route this time. Oh, whoa. Hold still, you freaks. Don't tell me they're all gonna be these pig things. don't like you. Very hard to hit when you move like that. Alright. Oh no, we got hunters too. Not party about hunters, I wanted the pig things, am I right? Oh jeez. Yeah, burn, motherfucker. That was a big cloud, holy shit. Damn it. Gotta stop wasting my shots here. Don't tell me the whole rest are gonna be hunters, I really don't like that. I guess they are fucking with me, Jesus Christ. Not a fan of all these hunters, really not. Just saying. Okay. Oh god, that thing. The saw blade thing. Well, at least he's slow. That's some advantage I have, at least. Yeah, bring it on, saw blade, John Kramer style. Barely a challenge at all. Didn't even break a sweat. More pig things? Alright, just keep an eye out. Another pig thing inbound. Chew. Really, a second saw, dude? Alright. Just don't bring a third one or I'm gonna be really pissed. Oh, fuck, run. Run, Barry! Okay, get the fuck out of the way. Holy shit, that was close. Put some space between him and us, please. Yeah, I knew someone was to the right of me. How did I know that? How did I know that? ESP? Oh, fuck. Get back, get back, get back. All those shells, he's still standing, huh? Oh, of course, just one more. It's always just one more. Really? A third one? A third one? Alright. All you fuckers need to just burn. Okay, put some space between them again. Air bottle, please, thank you. Okay, got him. Seven left. Okay, six left. All right, ready, thank you. Okay. Coins up, we got five more somewhere. Oh, of course. Stay down. Of course. More hunters. Saw that coming. Stop jumping around, please. Three left. Alright, take your comeuppance, please. Oh, fuck you. Two claw attacks? Not cool, man. Hey, one left. Where are you? Oh. Come a charging into play, huh? We'll eat shotgun. Thank you. Alright, we are done here. Dunzo. One more. One more stage and we're done, alright? Yeah, it'll be enough for a full video by the time we're done, so that's cool. I forgot the hand of Rainbow at this point. I'm very happy about that. We're just breezing through these stages like it's nothing, right? Whew. Who indeed? Yes, it is. Okay. 53. Okay, we're good. Never defeat the enemies, that's fine. Alright, so... new environment, maybe? Oh, it's the fishing village from the... Alright. 28. We got this. We got this. Not getting too cocky, but just try to be confident. Stay down, thank you. Okay, watch out, you can spawn behind me. Key right there, where are the other enemies? Show yourselves! Come out, you bastards! Okay, there's gotta be more enemies around here somewhere. Oh, there you are. Okay, still more somewhere. Where are you? Of course. Big lumbering armored dude. Two of them, actually, alright. Take a bottle. That was a really bad throw. Okay, got the first key. Nice. Let's keep going. Hopefully those stupid invisible bugs aren't here. That's all I can hope for. Because unlike the tentacle things, the bugs actually do kill you in one hit on raid mode, which really fucking sucks. A chest down there. Yep, coming in a little hot here. Back up, back up, back up. More. Oh, jeez, okay. Bit too many armor dudes here. Okay, you burn there for a second. I want to grab this chest. Thank you. I don't like the fact that one with the shield is up front. That was a terrible shot. Right into the side of the house. Take another bottle. Come on, die already, you douche. Nice, okay. Where's the next lock? Next lock is... Oh, here we go. Another chest, thank you. Where are they coming from? Oh, jeez. Shotgun out, shotgun out. When in doubt, shotgun out. Out of my way, please. Out of my way. Oh. Another shield, asshole. God damn it. Alright, maybe I can throw a decoy bottle. Yeah, no, get the bottle. Stop beating your damn chest. We ain't Tarzan. Ah, goddamn, that was a waste. Fuck. I would get around him, but I don't want him, like, charging me as I try to do that, so... Just waste the bullets. Shield will penetrate eventually, right? Yeah, we've almost got this guy. Any day now. Any day now. Come on. Come on. Thank you. The lock is right there. That, oh, whoa. Okay, watch. Stop swinging. Stop swinging. Alright. Yeah, we're almost done here, that's good. Just no surprises, we should be okay. No surprises, Capcom. Who else? Of course, behind me, who knows his name? Nothing, right? Six more. Come here. Five more. Show yourselves. Gotta be out here somewhere, right? Who's banging? I heard some banging. Oh, of course, the cannon dude. What else is new? Sure seemed to come. Not very tough, though. I'm beating his ass to oblivion. Oh, look at that. He's dead already. Four left. Oh, of course, the Neil's back. I think I had counted him before here, right? Shit. Okay, watch it. What I say about surprises, right? You just had to do a surprise here. Whoa, 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 Neil, calm your shit there. you're done. Just Neil and the shield guy left? Okay. Oh, I'm out rifle ammo. Sniper rifle ammo. That ain't cool. Does it want me to hit the weak spots? I don't know. I don't think it's having any effect. I can't seem to destroy them. What are you doing? I'm out of assault rifle ammo. What's wrong with me? Okay, Neil, it's just you and me, buddy. Yeah, I'm shooting those spots and they're not exploding.
Right.
I guess we gotta do this the old-fashioned way. Okay, it's down to less than half. Out of the way. I meant to go towards him during that dodge, Jesus. Yeah, in hindsight, I definitely should have saved some of those bottles for this. I ain't know Neil would be here, though. Dude, calm down. Jesus. Yeah, he's quite resistant, I'll give him that. Watch it, Neil. Fuck. There we go. Okay. Not too bad. Not too bad, actually. Punch that. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. So that should do it for level 6, right? Okay, level 53. So, okay. Before we wrap up, we want to see what the level requirements are for the 7th. Move this stand to expand the toolbox. Thank you. I'll just check out the requirements for level 7. Come on, game. Thank you.
It's not even real.
Whatever you say, bitch. Level 7 is 54. Okay, not too much higher. Okay, but then 8 is 63. I don't know what 9 is yet, because it hasn't unlocked, and 10 is just very simple. Alright. Well, we're done here for now, guys. Stay tuned for more. Adios.